Dear friends, I am Amy Mustafa from Ornate Peexels. Welcome you all to today's video on LED TV repair. Here is a 32 inch Walton smart LED TV. There is no picture on the TV screen, but the backlight and sound are okay. So stay with me for 2 minutes. I will explain the cause of the problem and how to repair this smart TV. Panel number LSC320AN09-H03. Okay, now let's get to work. Power supply 11.62 volts. ABDD 15 volts, but here only 4.8 volts. V on or VGH. There is no voltage here, but it will be around 30 volts. Dear friends, in this panel, source cup and gate cup are integrated into one cup. This cup has two sections as panel driver circuit. A short circuit may occur in one of these two sections. As a result, the DC-to-DC converter circuit goes into safety mode and stops the output voltage. In this situation, see here, this is SM4186 DC-to-DC converter with TCON processor IC. The information of all the pins of this IC is published on this web page of Ornate Peexels. Link is in the video description. Anyway, follow here. Its pin number 36 is CKV1. So, try to understand carefully. From this CKV1, a connection is made to this test point of cup, and another connection is made from CKV1 to this print of cup. So, to disconnect the short circuited section of the cup, we can cut the right side CKV connection and see what happens. Okay, now measure the VGH voltage again. V on or VGH 30 volts. Very nice. Now we see the TV screen whether the picture come or not. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share please. Thank you so much.